strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly.
Hey, how are you doing?
Much better. I mean, I rarely even think about him anymore, so, yeah.
Are you sure? It's okay. You didn't really expect it either.
What? Let's stop talking about it.
No, I mean, it's okay. I actually have a date tonight.
Really? Are you sure that you're okay? It's only been 2 weeks. You shouldn't throw yourself into another relationship after you just got out of one.
I mean, if he can move on that fast, so can I, right?
So, tell us about him.
Oh, okay, so his name's Clay and he's 20. I think he goes here.
You think?
We haven't gotten that far yet.
Clay, you don't even know this guy that well and you're already going on a date with him?
Don't be such a downer. She's obviously going on a date with him to get to know him better. So, do you have a picture of him? What's his Insta?
Okay, hear me out. He doesn't have social media, but here's his Tinder account.
Dang, he's cute.
Are you sure this is him? I mean, he could be catfishing you. You never know. And also, what guy doesn't have social media nowadays? Don't you think that's a little weird?
Oh, come on. Maybe he's just old school. Maybe he likes to live life in the moment. There's not many guys like him left anymore.
How long have you guys even been talking? I mean, someone in one of my classes went missing the other day after a blind date.
You're just being paranoid as usual. Lee, you should go on this date. I think it'll be good for you.
Just please be careful, okay? Let us know if you need anything.
Oh, I didn't mean to startle you. I heard you coming from down the hall. Would you like to come in? Ladies first. I'm glad we finally got to meet up. You look great, by the way.
Oh, thank you. You look really good, too. I see you changed your hair.
Yeah, I just got it trimmed the other day.
Well, I think it suits you.
Well, thanks. Is there anything specific you would like to watch?
I'm good with whatever.
So. All right. Hey, do you want to get out of here and go for a walk? I know a nice spot.
Sure.
It's really nice out here. How'd you find this place?
I go here whenever I need a break from people. It's nice and quiet and secluded, you know?
Yeah, it is.
Are you okay? Did I do something wrong?
No, you're fine. It's just, I realized how late it is, and I don't want to keep you out too late in case you have class or your roommates are back.
Oh, it's okay. I live alone, and class got canceled. It's all good.
Oh, great.
I could take you home if you'd like.
Damn it. Guess I didn't do a good enough job burying the body. Ugh, you were cute, too. You were probably gonna hurt me just like everyone else. Well, this is for the best.
Oh my gosh, Leila, I love your jacket. It's totally to die for.
Oh, thanks.
So, how'd the date go?
I mean, Sophie was totally right. The guy was a huge creep, and I left as soon as I got there, so.
See, what did I tell you? I knew he was gonna be weird.
Maybe love just isn't meant for me.
Lee, don't say that.
Yeah, you know, don't even worry about it. We're still young. You'll find the right person someday.
Actually, if you're interested, I know this guy. He has his own place, he has a decent job, and he's totally your type.
Good enough.